Students, welcome back. Coming to the next topic in the subject, computer graphics is MIDI. So MIDI, what is this MIDI? MIDI is nothing but a let me write the abbreviation of this MIDI. M is musical, I is instrument, D is digital, and I is interface. So MIDI is a musical instrument digital interface. So this MIDI is an interface device between the components, between the equipments, between the devices. It's just acting as an interface. So this musical instrument digital interface. So what is the use of this MIDI? So why we are using this multimedia? So the multimedia technology is using this interface card. So whatever the multimedia technologies that you are taking, whether you are taking any musical instruments, the piano, or if you take the computers or keyboards, or whatever you are taking, so each the musical instrument musical is having this interface card MIDI, a musical instrument digital interface. So what is the use of this MIDI? So let me explain you the basic introduction of this MIDI. So MIDI, it's a before talking about the MIDI, you have to know about the sound. So the sound is perhaps the most sensuous element of multimedia. Okay, the sound is one of the most sensuous element of multimedia. It is a meaningful speech in any language. A sound is a meaningful speech in any language. Okay, any language. Here the multimedia sound is either the multimedia sound is either digitally recorded, audio, or MIDI music. Okay, so the multimedia sound can be either digitally recorded audio, or else you are directly using the interface card, that is MIDI. So you can, in the multimedia technology, you can use, if you want to record a sound, or if you want to introduce a sound, or if you want to add a sound, anything, you can digitally record audio, okay, or you can use the MIDI interface card music. So this MIDI provides a very low bandwidth alternative on the web. So let's talk about the MIDI. Okay, just keep aside the digitally recorded audio. So you're already aware of digitally recorded audio means whatever I'm able to take, I'm just recording in this my camera. So this is digitally recorded audio only. But what is this MIDI? So why we are using this MIDI rather than the digital recorded audio? Because this MIDI provides a very low bandwidth. When compared to the digitally recorded audio, this MIDI is providing a very low bandwidth alternative on the web. So it has a transmit musicals and certain sound effects that will be provided in this MIDI. So let me write the definition of MIDI. The definition of MIDI is a protocol. That is a musical instrument digital interface is a protocol that enables computer synthesizers, keyboards, and other musical devices to communicate with each other. Okay, so MIDI is a protocol that enables computers, synthesizers, keyboards, and other musical devices to communicate with each other. So let me explain you this definition in the form of diagram. So let me take a keyboard. Okay, so let's take, this is a MIDI keyboard which is having some interface. MIDI card, interface card is there. So MIDI keyboard controller, and let me take the MIDI sound module. MIDI sound module. Okay, and some speakers. Let me take some speakers. So first MIDI, it's having MIDI out. So from MIDI keyboard controller, the out pin is there. This out pin is connected to this MIDI in. MIDI in. Okay, so then audio out will be connected to this speakers. So audio out. So you can take this MIDI keyboard or you can take any computer. So that computer is having some MIDI interface card which is installed. MIDI interface card is already installed. Interface card. So whatever the computer you are taken, so that computer has checked that is MIDI interface card is there. If that MIDI interface card is there, connect MIDI out pin to this computer, and that in is connected to the sound module of the MIDI, and the audio out will be appeared in the speakers. So this is MIDI. MIDI is a protocol that enables these keyboards, computers, synthesizers, and other musical devices to communicate with each other. So this is communicating here and this is communicating here. So everything will be providing. The main here aim is it's a musical instrumented digital interface. This is MIDI sound module. So it is providing a musical instrument digital interface. It is providing a clarity of sound, a sound that has it's a meaningful, means it is digitally recorded, okay, and it provides a very low bandwidth alternative to the web, and it transmits the musical and certain sound effects. So these MIDI sound modules is having the certain sound effects that can be controlled and navigated. So this is an introduction of this MIDI. Thank you.